Put your hands together.
I was watching this program Sesame Street, and they said to put everything, butter, eggs, sugar, and then give it a mix. That's what I did. But when the cake came out, I cut straight into the butter, the egg, and the flour. Nothing was mixed. But my parents lied to me. They said it was the best cake they had. And from then, I think I fell in love with baking, eh?
Put your hands together.
So today I'm making the Longoviti cake. It's a very dense coconut cake. So this is just a modern take on the Vakalolo dessert. I think if Aucklanders had to try our desserts, they wouldn't be able to stomach it. There's too many coconuts in it. But I sort of had to like change the recipes, tweak it a little bit, like you said, so that it fits the modern palate. I'ma get down. Ever since I was 5, basically, I loved baking. Ever since then, it's just been a straight drive towards where I am now. I've worked in a lot of restaurants, both here and abroad. And just recently, I've opened a bakery company here in Auckland. So at the moment, Sweet & Me is an online store. We are also at the Lasigal markets every weekend. And we're hoping, we're working really, really hard to open something solid. So keep a lookout for us. I feel like our culture is getting depleted, or sort of like slowly dissipating through the years. And I just want to revive our way of cooking, our looks, our flavors. And if I can like touch as many people as I can through my cooking, that's a life worth spending.
That's what I'm talking about.